Good morning, family. I'm SNwadiei. I'm HYBASIA. I'm also the one and only Creole Griotess. The birds were singing so beautiful this morning. I had to cut off the ceiling fan and let y'all get a better experience. That little quickie is not enough, y'all. I'm gonna turn the camera around so y'all can see what I see. But I just want y'all to know, I've been having lights for the last few days. I feel like in Nigeria, they have brought the lights. So anyway, y'all, I'm gonna let y'all see the view from my window. It's like being in an Avatar movie, y'all. Hold on. Oh, and I forget to say, if you have not subscribed, please do. What you're waiting on is free. Like, share, comment down below, and push that notification bell so you'll know when I upload, okay? But I'm in the Gambia, y'all. The motherland, West Africa. Where else can you wake up in the morning and hear the birds singing like this? And Galveston, my birds do sing to me. But it's not the same birds, though. So even though it's beautiful there, this one is just so unique. I had to do it with more than just a YouTube short for the bird lovers. This is the view from my window, y'all. Thank you. Well, guys, I hope y'all enjoyed sharing some of those beautiful sounds from this morning. It's something for you to start your day from the motherland and let y'all know that, yes, it is also a magical place with beautiful experiences too. Until next time, y'all, have a wonderful day. Treat people like you want to be treated. I love all of y'all. And until next episode, y'all, that y'all gonna stay tuned for. Peace. Peace. Power to the people. And I'm out, y'all. Before sunrise, sharing all of the sounds from my bedroom window with you guys at my Airbnb in the Gambia. Bye.